Okay, got a brand new 16-inch target.
Howa 1500, 30-06.
Gonna be shooting a Hornady 150 grain full metal jacket. My hand load,
350 yards. Well, the damn bushes grew up in front of it, and I thought I knew right where the center of it was, but evidently I didn't. And sure enough, I damaged it pretty good. Hit about right where I was holding. The windage fooled me again.